Kakan, I got the ride. Todd, you there? Todd.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Kyle Crane, Ezgi. Can you give me some hints at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
The ground... Waters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in banded territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it. Unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
Thanks for the hint, Esky. Hey, but when you said they asked him to leave, you didn't mean the people who live around here, right?
No. These people never actually do anything. They couldn't get rid of Khan for months before. Why would they do it now?
Still dodging the question.
Still not sure if you deserve an answer.
Yeah, but kicking someone out of the community just because he was rude, isn't that a little bit cruel?
Could be. But there's only a tiny wall between us and a swarm of bandits and zombies and who knows what else. One man's big mouth could be enough to tear this place apart.
And you're okay with that? And if he can't find shelter out there, he's a dead man.
Oh, come on. You're from the city. You know people like Khan, don't you? They always find a way to survive. He'd barter with a corpse if it meant he'd get away from trouble.
No point asking what you were arguing about with your father?
No. No point.
Yeah, but still, you're the only one here who's speaking to me.
Well, I can understand their attitude, but I don't have to agree with their methods, do I?
So you guys would just rather see me gone?
Well, no. Look, people here have gotten used to someone taking care of them. All thanks to the mother and her servants.
Servants?
Just help the people, all right? Do something spectacular, and soon enough you'll see for yourself.
Oh, God.
Where are you going? What are you afraid of? Face me like a man!
That? Come on down! Let's do this!
Thank you.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm.
Perhaps we...
Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers. If we did that right, in a couple of minutes there'll be water at the farm again. It's not working. Why is it not working? Oh, shit! Shit! They must have closed it! This equipment's fucking ancient! Pipes burst. We're all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. All I know is it ain't here. Follow the pipeline. For fuck's sake, hurry. No! I'll keep trying on this end. Go! And hurry! I'll keep trying on this end. Go! And hurry!
Station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Are these fucking alarm won't shut up?
Thank you.
main station. Pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Are these fucking alarm won't shut up?
Keep trying on this head.